I want to take a look at your suboccipital muscles, at the back of your head, as well as your trapezius muscle, and the sternocleidomastoid, which is right here. I'm also going to be looking at your rhomboid and your rotator cuff, and I'm going to make adjustments along your middle back, as well as examining your lower back area. Okay. Very good. So I'm going to start with your right arm. Let me just take a hold of your arm. Good. Perfect. And I'm just going to softly rock your arm, left and right. Wonderful. I'm going to just bend this arm at the elbow and supporting you. I'm going to make an adjustment on your right shoulder, okay? And you're doing great. Just keep relaxing and breathing. Nice and deep. Inhale and exhale. Excellent. Very good. And just let this go and let it melt. Pressing your arm all the way down past the elbow to your wrist. Wonderful. Very good. Checking your posture. Okay. We'll definitely make an adjustment on this side as well. So just, again, very gently massaging your left shoulder, getting it nice and warmed up, getting some blood to flow, softening the muscles, get them ready. And taking a hold of your arm. I'm just supporting you as best as I can. Good. I'm gonna make an adjustment on your left shoulder. Go ahead and take a nice deep breath. Inhale. Pressing into the shoulder and letting it melt right off, all the way down your arm, passing the elbow to your wrists. Very good. Wonderful. All the way down your arms. Allow it to just hang nice and heavy, giving your neck some room to breathe. Very good. Perfect. I'm going to place both my hands on your shoulder. And I'm going to just squeeze right now before I make my adjustment. I'm just squeezing that trapezius muscle. Squeezing the levator scapula and moving towards your deltoids, then starting again at the base of the neck and just squeezing all the way towards your deltoid muscles. Perfect. Go ahead and take a nice deep breath. Okay. Inhale. And exhale. Wonderful breath. And let that just melt all the way down your arms. All the way down. So your posture is looking very good on your shoulders. Now I want to give some attention to your neck area. So I'm just going to be making some adjustments. And we're going to move side to side. First, I'm just going to warm up your neck by just massaging muscle from the top of the ear all the way down where it meets your traps, and just warm that up. Nice circles on your neck. Wonderful. And I'm gonna do the same thing and just moving down to where it meets your traps. Right there is perfect. Very good. So I'm just going to be supporting your head. And I'm going to move in a little close, okay? So I can get my arm around you and hold the top of your head. Just take a nice deep breath and I'll make the adjustment. Inhale and exhale. Excellent. Excellent. Very good. And just move this way. I'm going to do the same adjustment, going the other way, and coming in very close, supporting the back of your head. Go ahead and take a nice deep breath. Inhale. And exhale. I'm going to support your head. So go ahead and take a nice deep breath. Inhale. And sideways. Excellent. Wonderful. Good. Let's do the same thing on the other side. Inhale and excellent. Very good. We're just gonna go up towards the ceiling, okay? I'm gonna step in a little closer for this one, okay? Go ahead and take a nice deep breath, inhale. And exhale. Very good. Very good. And we're just gonna hold this position. I'm just gonna massage the back of your neck. Excellent. I'm just gonna support the side of your head. I'm gonna make a very small adjustment. Inhale. Let's just raise you right back up. Wonderful. Very good. I'm going to reach from behind you like this. And I'm going to be supporting the side of your head. Go ahead and just take a nice deep breath. Inhale. Go ahead and take a nice deep breath, inhale. And exhale. Wonderful. Very good. I'm just going to do a nice little stretch to the side. And just let your head hang. And I'll just be supporting all of your weight and just massaging some occipital muscles on the back. Just giving them a nice squeeze. This will just help your neck tension very much. Wonderful. And let's just turn your head. Let it just drop. Good. Towards your left shoulder. And just squeezing your suboccipitals. Squeezing, making sure they loosen up. That's perfect. Excellent. Of motion has been improved significantly from those adjustments. This is very good. I want to work on your spine. Okay. So I'm going to actually reach both my arms around your waist. I'm going to interlock my hands on your back. I'm going to step in close, and this is going to feel like a hug, okay? This will give you a lot of relief on your back, so just moving in close and interlocking my hands. Wonderful. And I'm going to squeeze, and I'm going to pull towards me. just relax your shoulders. Just let them just hang down. You're gonna feel more space on your shoulder blades. And just feel like there's just more space in between each vertebrae. Okay. I'm gonna come around behind you and I'm gonna do some spinal cracking. Both my arms around your waist. Very good. And I'm going to squeeze your back and it's going to arch towards me. And this is going to feel just like a bear hug. Some really nice cracking. And go ahead and take a nice deep breath. Inhale. And exhale. Very good. Wonderful. And just squeezing you all over. Okay, excellent. Very good. And just let that go. Great. Now for your lymphatic massage. I'm going to be using some power. I'm going to place this on some of your major muscles. And I'm going to be rolling very gently over this bubble wrap. And this just ensures that I use the right amount of pressure. Okay. So I want to gently drain out the lymphatic fluids. So let me place this on your right shoulder first. And I'm gonna begin rolling your right shoulder. Making sure that all of this lymphatic fluid returns into circulation. And this will just help cleanse all of your lymph nodes. I'm gonna roll down your arms. Very softly pressing into a bubble wrap. All the way down your arm to your wrists and back up. just place my hand and hold it right there. And just begin to roll. All the way down your arm. Place this across my entire chest. This will allow me to roll across from your right side, all the way across to your left side, and rolling from your left chest to the right side, making sure that all your lymphatic vessels are just opening up and letting go of any extra. I'm just rolling up your thymus, which is very important for the lymphatic system. This is where all of your immune B cells, your T cells are made, and just rolling up and down to the base of the neck and back down right to the tops of your pectoral muscles. This will just help to boost your immunity and help flush out any toxins. Very good. I'm going to get you ready for your sleep study. I'm gonna monitor you throughout the night. So I'm gonna need to be checking your heart rate as well as your blood pressure so we can get a baseline, okay? Good. I'm just gonna lift your shirt. And just place this right on your undershirt. Take a nice deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. And exhale. Very good. I'm gonna reach behind you. I'm gonna go ahead and just enter that. It's a computer. Wonderful. I'm gonna be checking your lymph nodes now. Starting with underneath your jaw. I'm just gonna be feeling around. Starting on this side. Checking for any swelling. Squeeze a little bit. Okay. And the other side. Squeeze. And just feeling all the way down your neck. Don't feel any kind of swelling there. The side looks good. I'm gonna check right underneath your arms. On your underarm. Okay. Just normal. Checking right underneath the sun. Or anything swollen. Your lymph nodes look excellent. Okay. Sure. I'll just write that down. going to be checking the sensation of your face. Just imagine there's a line going all the way down your face. Just let me know if it feels the same. Just close your eyes. Let me know if you feel this on your left or on your right. Okay. Good. Right side. Left side. I'm gonna place my hands on your shoulders, like this. And you're gonna repeat after me, okay? I am loved. I am wanted. You are so loved, and you are so wanted. Yes. And now just bending your shoulders. You are so loved, and you are so you deserve to be happy. You deserve to do nice things for yourself. And you deserve your love more than anyone else. You are appreciated. You are loved. And you matter so much. And you add so much value to people's lives. Because you're so unique. And in the entire galaxy, there's only one you. And there'll never be another you. Ever again. Because you are unique, you're special, and you add so much value to people's lives, especially those that love you, and you matter so. You matter so much. And you deserve to be happy. Okay. You deserve that. So be good to yourself. Okay. I'm gonna give you a bear hug now. A nice squeezing bear. You are unbelievably kind. You are so sweet and so caring. And this is such a valuable thing in life, to know someone like you, who's so giving, who's so caring, and who just is so generous. And that is such a valuable thing, and such a precious thing. And you're so. Thank you. and everything you do for others. Even if they don't thank you. Even if they don't know it was you. You are so, so appreciated. You are so appreciated. It's so important to have friends like you who give so much care, so much time, so much attention. And we are so lucky, so lucky. And you deserve a big bear hug. A big bear hug. And maybe your back will crack. Let me see. Yes. Good. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You're wonderful. I hope you know that. I hope you know you're wonderful. You better know that. I hope you know that you're wonderful. Okay. Take care of yourself.